day. I don't know. I don't remember. It happened at 10 p.m. at the on Ariana Grande concert. There was a suicide bomber there, and yeah, he as you know, suicide bombed the whole crowd. There was like about 16 people which are injured, and many people dead right now, which is sad, and it's a terrible day for every single person. I don't know about this till today when I watch the news, because I am not in the facts. I don't check Twitter very often. I'm right now about to tweet out that I am feel bad for every single family and every single person that was there, and yeah. And I don't know how Ariana Grande feels, but I hope she's okay. I hope every single person is okay and will be okay. And what can I say more? I feel bad. Personally, if I knew about that concert, I would try to go there, and maybe I would be one of the persons who are injured. To be honest, I would, if I would see the bomber almost like try to suicide, I would try to get to him and try to do something to him. Try to do something. I wouldn't even care if I would die. I would try to stop him. But no one knew. The security that was. How could he even get through the security? That's the first thing. How could he? Like, that is just stupid. How he got through the security. Right there, we can only blame the security guards that they didn't check that guy. They really thought that he was, like, check him, jeez. But yeah, I just wanted to make this video and to hope everyone is okay from that explosion and because of the ISIS. So I feel bad for every single person that was there at the concert. I hope the concert was fun, but I hope the concert was fun, but I feel bad for every single person that got injured, they are dead, and just for hearing that explosion, I just, yeah, I feel bad. So yeah, guys.